Taila Santos is screwed. This weekend, she'll be facing an absolute monster in Erin Blanchfield at UFC Singapore, and you're about to see the difference between someone who's just good at jiu-jitsu versus someone who's extremely good at both wrestling and jiu-jitsu. And let me tell you, there's a big difference. So in a fight with relatively close odds, give me Erin Blanchfield. And to be honest, don't be surprised if she's the flyweight champion in a year or two, because...